Hi, Matt here from Twinkl. Today we're going to look at this Parts of a Plant PowerPoint from the Twinkl website. This PowerPoint features beautiful illustrations on every slide, which will help to keep your class engaged with their learning. The slides are interactive, which makes finding out more about each part of the plant really easy. Whether you use it in a classroom setting or as an independent learning activity at home, it's sure to reinforce children's understanding of the different parts of a plant. This PowerPoint is also an ideal way to introduce a topic or to lead into a lesson on photosynthesis or the life cycles of a plant. After you've used the PowerPoint with your children, why not challenge them to a quiz by asking them questions about the different parts of a plant? Or better yet, get your children to generate the quiz questions. Great way to assess their understanding of the topic. As the PowerPoint is completely editable, you could even add the quiz questions into the PowerPoint for your children to attempt. This resource would make a great accompaniment to a practical activity where the children use a real flowering plant to look at all the different parts and to discuss the function of each of those parts. Another extension activity could be to create a poster of a flowering plant to use for a display. So, that's it. There are lots more great resources on the Twinkl website to support the teaching of the parts of a plant. And we even have some fantastic lesson videos on there too. I hope you found this video useful. See you next time.